Hi, this is Metal Steve, and I've got a question for those of you who are following the Mandela effect or whatever you want to call it. Is it possible for the Mandela effect to affect itself and then hit something? There's this band I really like called Vanadium. And watch this. Yeah, that was Vanadium, or what's left of them. I'm not even gonna point out originally what's gone wrong. It's pretty obvious. It's pretty obvious what's gone wrong. In so very many ways. So I'll let you guys with the trained ears who have been following this nonsense try to figure it out on your own. All right? Because there's quite a lot. Even if you never heard the band before, there's a little bit that sticks out so obviously, it's not even funny. Alright, this is Metal Steve signing off, and yes, eventually I will be giving all of the answers, but I'm going to wait to see how many you guys get right first. Later.